So day one of my Dirndl a day for 14 days challenge, and I'm wearing my Blackhawks Dirndl because today is game 7 versus the Blues in the playoffs, so I figured I'd start it off with this one. And I'm pretty much just working today in the studio, so nothing really too exciting happening. I'm having dinner with my mom and my aunt later, so they'll probably be like, why are you wearing your Dirndl? But yeah, I'm excited to just work in my Dirndl today.